Magix Music Maker 2021 is now 64-bit. I'm going to look at some of the new updates in Magix Music Maker 2021, and most of them come in the premium version. I'm Zane, welcome to Simple Green Tech, where I do weekly audio tech tips, tutorials, and reviews to help you conquer the tech and unleash your creativity. Now, I've linked to Magix's website below, so you can easily hop over there, download this latest update, and check the latest pricing for the premium version. And like I said earlier, Magix Music Maker is now 64-bit, which is a major update, and it really brings it in line with modern digital audio workstations. This allows you to use a lot more of your RAM for projects and 64-bit plugins if you have the premium version. But don't worry, if you have been using Magix Music Maker, the 32-bit version, for a while, they do have a 32-bit bridge in place, so you can still use your 32-bit plugins just in case you want to open older projects. The free version still has the 8-track limit, and it comes with one free sound pool, but there is a way to get more free sound pools, and I'll link to my video below. There should be a card on the screen as well. Plus, you get 3 instruments and the Vandal SE guitar amp sim. For a starter program or to create some simple songs, Magix Music Maker Free can be great. Now, Magix Music Maker 2021 Premium is where you're going to find a bulk of the new stuff, like the new Song Maker feature. This allows you to quickly create songs in 3 easy steps. You pick your template, choose your sound pools and instruments, then pick your song parts, and Magix Music Maker will create a song in seconds. And it will randomize it so you can select the same things and the new song would be different. I have a video coming out specifically looking at the new Song Maker feature, and I'm going to link to that below once it's released, and it could be released by the time you're watching this, so be sure to check the description for that. And before we get into even more new features, I want to ask, if you're enjoying this video so far, can you please give it a thumbs up? It really helps my channel out, and I appreciate it so much. Now, back into Music Maker. Another new feature in Magix Music Maker 2021 Premium is the Song Parts bar. This allows you to easily map out your songs. There's also a Project Notes tab now, and this allows you to write out any notes for that particular project, so you can easily go back and see what you were thinking, or maybe some settings that you used for recording instruments or vocals. With Premium, you also get the Core Effects Volume Former tool, and this allows you to easily create that pumping effect without having to sidechain. There's also a couple of new effects that look interesting in Magix Music Maker 2021 Premium. First, there's the Ammunition, and this is a mastering compressor with mid-side editing capabilities. Then there's the Vintage Effects Corvex, and this plugin can give you some vintage modulation sounds like chorus and flanger. Of course, you still get the regular instruments and effects with Music Maker Premium, plus you also get to add some more sound pools. This latest version of Magix Music Maker is a big update in my opinion. It should give you a lot of inspiration and help you to make music quickly and easily, even if you have little experience in making music. And click up here for even more Magix Music Maker videos, or click down here to see what YouTube thinks you should watch next. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Also, subscribe to the channel if you'd like to see more videos from me. Thank you so much for watching. For Simple Green Tech, I'm Zane. Keep creating. And we'll talk soon.